Okay, those knights and those Medusa heads, near impossible to get by. You better be really good at dodging if you want to, and you better be really good at dodging if you want to fight this guy. Say hello to death. Ah, damn it. You're gonna need to destroy the scythes if you want to get to him. Ah, damn. Ah, fuck. Okay, round two. Come on, Death, let's do this. Ah, damn it. Hold still for a second. Okay. Getting a little pissed. Die. Ah, damn it. I can't move without these things, without him jumping around like a... Ah! Die! Ah! Damn it! I can do this! I can't do this. I can do this! Oh, come on, he only had one health. This ends now! Oh, come on, he had one health. We win! Oh, come on. Oh, I can do it. I can do it. Yes! I did it! Oh my god. Oh, come on! Oh! I can do this. I can do this! Yes! Yes! Catch it! Yes! Yes! Finished! I win! I win! Yes! Hate you, Death. I hate Death. Damn it, that's loud. Ugh. I win! Ugh. This is it. The final stretch to Dracula. After all this work in this giant castle, we finally get- Damn it! Get away from me, Bat. Whatever, I was gonna say something, but it doesn't matter anymore with these stupid bats around. Get away from me. Stupid- with your stupid bat fireballs. Okay, I made that with almost no hits. Jump down here and kill the skeleton, as usual. I don't know why I just paused that. Okay, once these guys stop barraging you with this giant hail of bones, then take them out with your whip. And watch out for these. Also, some of the fleetmen will try and glitch through the floor to kill you like that. That's just retarded. Once you go over here, they'll stop coming on screen until you go over here. Then just hurry down the stairs and you'll be fine. It's in this area that you will truly learn to hate fleetmen. Of course, if you time it right, you shouldn't need to just go, trust me, go. Don't worry about it. You'll make it a lot worse if you do.